So Norman's a little bit worried about me moving my feet while I'm inside the trailer. So what I'm doing here, hey dude, do you know what you're doing? As I'm just desensitizing him to my movement while he just stands on the ramp. And if he wants to come and join me, then that's fine. But he doesn't have to. All he has to do is just stand there while I move around inside the trailer. He's looking a lot happier now than when we started the session. Unfortunately, I didn't have the beginning on video as I was outside the trailer. Oh, and he moved a foot forward then, so we'll reward that. So I'm still moving about here. Moving back into a position to reward him. So I'm moving quite a bit more than I could at the start of the session. At the start of the session, just unweighting my foot made him back off the ramp. Now he's getting quite comfortable with me just shuffling around. The aim of this is that hopefully, eventually, Norman will just load happily in the trailer. So I'm now just going to ask him for another step onto the ramp and see if he can do that. Come on, darling, you can do it. Good boy. Oh, very clever boy. We've got all 4 feet on the ramp. Now I'm just going to repeat those same exercises. You see he's a little bit more nervous now that he's in here. So again, I'm just shifting weight again. Used to that. He took a little bit of a step back there, but I'm not going to worry too much. He's still 4 feet on the ramp. He's still carrying quite a bit of tension about this experience. Oh, that was better. Clever boy, Norman. Still a little bit of stress there. You having a little look at the camera, dude? There we go. That's a good little man, aren't you? Moving the other foot now, still not actually doing a full step, just a very, so that was a foot move and then a rock back. Just breaking this down into so many different components for him. Just get him super happy about me moving inside the trailer. Couple of times my hands crept into the pouch before the click, so Mary, if you're watching, sorry. Other foot now. Good boy, Normster. So Norman's background is that he had a rather nasty experience in the trailer where he got caught over the breast bar, had to be rescued by the fire brigade, didn't you, Norman? He did get rather impressive drugs though. So I'm just taking it very steady with him because the last thing I want is for him to get frightened in here. That was a full step there. Well done, dude. So that's the new criteria. He's a clever little sausage. Oh dear. It's alright, I've clicked. You can have your treat, dude. Okay, so Norman's just decided that he's had enough for a moment. He needs his little bit of a de-stress because you're a very clever little man, aren't you? You're a very clever little sausage. Okay. Who's a clever little sausage? Norman is, isn't he? Yes. Would you like to come in again? You don't have to. Would you like to? Would you like to? Have we had enough for tonight? What do you think? Let's do a little bit more and then call it a night. The aim of this exercise is not to get Norman to come into the trailer. It's just to get him comfortable standing on the ramp. And he's done really well. Come on, dude. That's brilliant, sweetheart. Now that's much further than he's been into the trailer before. So that, I'm going to take him out. And that's the end of this session. He had such a nasty shock, poor little boy, when he got stuck over the front of the breast bars that the last thing I want is a repeat of that. I want him to be 100% happy being in the trailer, and I want him to want to do it. So I shall record the next session. See you then.